some would say that the simulators complement the aircraft, but in our program, it's almost the other way around.
All the lessons usually start off in the simulators, so they get all the basics.
We can give experiences to students in the simulators that we just can't provide in the aircraft.
Because of safety, we can't cut an engine on takeoff, but in the simulator, everything's a fair game. So if it ever did happen in real life, they've gone through that.
The instructors throw a whole bunch of different scenarios at you, and as a pilot, you have to understand, how would you cope with the situation?
So that they know for sure that the students are well prepared prior to actually getting into the aircraft. We have multiple simulators. We have a simulator for each of the aircraft that we fly. We have a regional jet simulator.
And it's exactly the same aircraft that Air Canada Jazz flies.
So when we graduate, we have the experience of flying multi-crew in a jet environment.
Another exciting addition has been the Redbird crosswind trainer, where we're able to give students an opportunity to experience crosswinds that they wouldn't otherwise be able to in a solo scenario. We can't necessarily always do that out in the aircraft and maintain the parameters of safety that we want to. So we can really push their experience inside that simulator.